Azerbaijan and I work at a travel agency. My dreams, I love to travel. I want to see all of the world. I know it's not possible to do all, but the maximum. And one of my dreams, I want to like open the big, big not house, I don't know how to say it, just place where can I help for the all animals. Because I'm lover of animal. Even all time I have in my bag some food for animals, water and all time need for them. When I say Azeri, sometimes in the outside, I mean Azerbaijani Europe, they say, oh, oil, gas. Yes, but not only oil, gas, sure. The main for me is hospitality. Because you know, the one thing, even Azerbaijanian who don't know you, if you ask how to go for somewhere, he just go with you about 5 kilometers to show you some place and then come back. So they just want to help also for people. So like this. The Second World War, Azerbaijan, they give about 80% of oil for the help to be winner in the war. So I just wanted the people now, because they must now, if some country give more than 0.5% of the oil and gas to help the all of the world, I think they must know. And not only this one, we have the good culture, we have the kind of people, nature. So in the world about 11 climatic zone, and in Azerbaijan 9 of them. I think they just try to come here, and I think they like this. Is, you know, I was in America, it was about 2 years ago. So for me, America, it was like one of my dreams. And when I was there, I feel freedom. Really, in America, it's freedom. And even any American don't go for anywhere, you have everything. I mean, you have all the kind of nature, all activities and everything. So I think they must go also there.